So let talk the fuzz from for his own.
Meanwhile, the second brother took the stone and had the power to recall the dead and turn it thrice to man. She was amazed with his delight. From a girl he wants her to marry upon her untimely death appeared at what he bore him. Yes, she went sad, hopeful, she did not belong to the world. Driven mad with her hopeless longing, the second brother took his own life, so his true means to joy
her. And so death took the second brother for his own will, as the third brother. Death suffered for many years, but he was never able to find him. It was only when he had attained great age that the youngest brother shed the cloak of invisibility and gave it to his son.